I'm broadcasting. And it coming through to the party.
It's qualifying here at the resplendent Monte Carlo Monaco
for a special event for both drivers. Hello and welcome to one of the most toughest tracks ever on the calendar. It's Monaco for GP1's race. It's time for qualifying. Let's see how well, how many wings don't get lost today.
Xbox unsnap. Hey Cortana, unsnap.
And obviously, your streamer is Big Nath Watkin. You should. And it's double Stevens. And the safety card today is.
Bottas.
WF1 Bottas is but, your safety car for today.
So your drivers are Fixer, Tira Button, WF1 Rosberg, WF1 Cartcane, J Trey, WF1 Schumacher, Frizzy Keller,
WF1 Buttons out,
Badman, and Hamilton 44, and WF1 Button.
K Badman's out.
Yeah.
It's up to you, Nath. Button was first out. Rosberg's out. Oh, here we go. Fixer's out. Button's out. Two buttons are out from Rosberg.
I'm on with Button. And Tyrrell Button's on track and on his out lap. And he's running a stock setup. So, there we have it. Here goes, for the Monaco qualifying is about to begin. Whoever wants to do this one, because I'm eating my Chinese at the moment.
I'm on your timing screens.
Okay. And I'll Button's just see. Coming through the swimming pool.
Which button are we on? WF1 or TRL?
Real button.
No, you don't want that one. You want the other button.
Is it on the lap?
Yeah.
And he's on his out lap.
Should be starting the first lap.
Takes the first corner. Takes the first corner coming up the long hill.
Fix is going out to the hotel.
Brings it round.
Fix it on his hot lap here. As he goes down
19.4.
Coming down and he does a first sector of a 19.4. I'll let you commentate, DJ mate, because I'm eating.
Right, I'm eating.
And here comes Fixer. Okay,
Badman's just
done
a 19.3
the casino.
For sectoring.
Coming around to very slow corner here.
TRL Button's just done a 19.3 for sector.
As Fixer
Rosberg's
comes to
just
the
on a 19.5.
Hey Eagle, how you doing tonight, mate? Eagle's on the stream. And coming up to the swimming pool. And he does a second set. He does a second time.
Second sector time of it.
Sector 1. Fixer.
35.62 then, eh?
Yeah, he's coming through
comes
casino.
Down, down to chicane.
K Badman's just on a 34.6.
Then we
TRL
down,
Button's
he's
just on
the
34 dead.
He does a 1:15.5.
So I'm built for I guess at the weight, it's a 34.8.
Fixer's coming through. Fixer's coming through casino.
Coming through to the hotel now. Down to the start straight. And he's spun! And that will cost him.
TRL Button's just have to put in a 1:13.9. That puts him up into first.
And Rosberg does a 1:15.6.
And Fixer has lost his wing.
There's the fish nose gone.
So.
He's spun out.
Carter Kane's on an out lap. We stay with Carter Kane.
Schumacher's just done a 20.9 for sector. Jay Trace just done a 19.7.
Just Carter for Keane. We're gonna start his little huddle up here.
Rosberg Bods, do commentate, mate.
And the track is quite busy for 10 people on the track, yeah.
Schumacher's just done a 36.8 second sector.
Nice.
Jay Tray's just done a 34.7.
He's done a 19.455.
Carcase just done a 19.4 first sector.
Goes around the slowest corner of the mall. It's coming now around the corner and into the tunnel.
Jay Tray's just set a time of 114.7, which puts him in third. That's how
it breaks early with a little chicane.
Who were you watching, Carter Keehan?
Yep.
Yeah, we are.
Here comes Carter Keehan into the swimming pool. It's lovely. Didn't have to break there. Lovely stuff. It's a 34.795 sector 2 for Carter Keehan. And Button has been disqualified. WF1 Button disqualified.
Why?
And Carvajal, that's a lovely last corner. Comes down the start straight, gets a 140.644, takes him into third place. His teammate's done a 28.0 sector 1. I think he's not going for his lap though.
I'm all good,
let's
Eagle,
go Officer Keller here on Primes. He's going on the same strategy as me, Prime Tire starts with here.
Don't tell everyone your strategy, Stevens, mate. Keep it quiet, mate.
Fittichella's just done a 19.6 for
sector. Well, however, the Primes, starting the Primes is actually good because of a lot of people use the front end. And then and see you last at least 27
was
laps.
Was that me or was there a bit of lag there?
I don't know, I'm not watching that bit.
But stop it.
I'm on the timing screen.
You're going to gain time. If those that lose the win will have to pit more often. That's why it's good to start the prime compound, just in case you don't hit the wall.
It's coming up through, pass through the swimming pool now. Ooh,
oh, he's lost her there.
Fittichella's just done a 35.8.
And Fittichella gets away with a 35.8.
Carter Keehan's in second with a 114.100.
Yeah. Mr. Keller coming out to start their airstrike.
Sets a
169 on a prime compound.
Right. Fixer is on an outlap.
He must,
Schumacher.
Yeah,
is,
he must have lost his nose.
Schumacher is on an outlap.
Schumacher's on an out.
He's back on prime.
And Hamilton 44's on an outlap.
Outlap. So. And here comes Carter Keehan, but he's run out of fuel by the looks of it. Okay, Badman is just coming up through to Casino and going to start fast lap.
He's trying to beat his own lap time.
Sorry, Jay, I'm not delaying you, no.
And here he comes. Okay, Badman coming up to the first sector time. He does a 19.3.
That's quicker. Second sector time, he's got a beat and a 34.6.
And here he comes underneath the tunnel. Is he going to produce a cucumber out of it? He's coming up through, up to the swimming pool now. And he does a 35 dead. Second sector.
That's a shame. He's not going to beat his one time then. Unless he can beat a 20 flat. Hamilton's just sent 20.4 for sector.
And here he comes, and start finish
Schumacher's
straight.
Just done a 35.8.
He goes
Mercedes
third.
Mercedes is
time.
Supposed to get out of the way.
He's already third, mate. He's
and that will cost Schumacher time. A car got in his way there. Who's in that Mercedes? I'm not happy with that Mercedes there. Rosberg.
Schumacher's just done a 117.2.
Rosberg should have got out of the way there, of course, this car, but he didn't. He got in the way of Schumacher. And then Schumacher's kept his win on the straight.
No. Schumacher done an in lap. Hamilton is coming into the pits. Tyrrell Button just about to start a fast lap.
He's
got
to pit.
He's already set the fast lap there.
Yeah, here he goes. It don't matter with Monaco, mate. Tyres are good round Monaco.
Now, Rosberg should have got out of the way. He should have known that Schumacher was in a hot lap.
Yeah. Don't worry about it, Steve, mate. Carry on. And here comes
Button. He's still done a 21-0 sector one, though.
He does a 19-1 first sector.
Hits the wall to his left.
That's quicker than his last
wing
lap.
Damage.
It did a 19.5 last lap.
19.5. But she's not going to finish his lap.
Here he comes through the
tunnel.
It's going
to be a fastest lap, innit?
Yeah, he's, and you remember, he is running a stock setup. Coming through the little chicane out.
Wow, that was
the
nice.
Tunnel.
Ooh, touched the wall.
And again. And he's coming through the swimming pool.
34 flat. He did a 34-1 in his
34.
Last lap. So he's up again.
Oh, and he's purpled the first two sectors. And here he comes across the line. And he takes pole on a 1:13.1. Good time by Tyrrell
Button. He's already on pole.
Well, you don't need to set up on here, as you know.
Keir Badman's got the fastest first sector of a 19.3.
And Carter Kane's just about to start a fast lap. He's currently in second, but I can't see him beating Tyrrell Button's time.
19.4 first sector time.
Yeah, but he's just started the fast lap. Is he going to be out?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
19.2.
Tyrrell Button does not need a setup on here, because look why they've been on setup last season.
He did a 19.5 first sector last time. What's he done this time?
A 19.2
first
sector.
He might improve his lap. 34.4 for the second sector.
Yeah, coming through the tunnel. He's out of the tunnel coming up to the little chicane. Can he get it right? Oh, he got that nice, sweet. Not as nice as Button, but he's got it nice.
Button's in the first lap,
1:13.289. Here it comes. And he does a 34.3.
Well, he's beat his second time then. No, what am I looking at? J Trey's put himself into second. Carter Kane's.
Yeah.
He did a 34.4.
And here he comes over the line. A 1:36.
Nice.
And he goes second. Nice time by Carter Kane. J Trey. First. He's not on one. He's done a 30.3.
No, he's on an in lap, isn't he?
Yeah.
He's
K Badman is back out on a lap.
K Badman thinks he can to win it. Since F1 2004.
So one, that was a bit of lag.
And Rosberg has lost control of his car and he's lost his front wing at the swimming pool. He went too fast in there, and that's why
he does the first sector of a 19.2 for K Badman. Coming underneath and through the tunnel now. Has he got his wanking stick out?
Oh, rear puncher as well.
Yeah.
For Rosberg.
And he's coming up through to the swimming pool now. Here he comes. And
that's
he does a 34.8.
Did not have 10 for that lap. And as he crashed the walk of Burley, I got terminal damage.
No, it wasn't terminal damage that. He only had lost his front wing and rear puncture.
Yeah,
Actually, there he comes, and he does a 1:14. So he stays fourth. Vidi Keller has gone back out.
Schumacher's a bit. Hamilton
44 has done a 19.6. First sector as well.
Schumacher, 19.6. Sector 1. As he comes through the tunnel, Mr. Schumacher.
Are you watching him, yeah?
Hamilton's lost his wing, but
I do apologise to him for putting the blame on him for yesterday, but I didn't mean to do that. So I do apologise to Mr. Schumacher about that.
Hamilton has abandoned this lap by the looks of it.
34.994.
Please don't retire on track. He let a car
He could have went a little bit to the left a bit to get the best time out of that, but he's done a 1:15.0 on the
option cobbler, Mr. Schumacher. Till Button's on another out lap. Why is he going out, burning up his tyres?
Hamilton 44 is in.
Carter Kane is on an out lap, but
Six is on an out lap.
They're all trying to beat Tyrrell Button with a stock setup.
They've all probably put stock setups on themselves.
Yeah, do you know what? That's what I'm thinking about doing. The safety car is WF1 Bottas. What? So I think he might have a busy night tonight.
He might well do. The safety car is actually more likely to come out up by 66% compared to all the other tracks, which is quite a high figure.
It's high downforce here as well, isn't it?
Yep. Very lenient on your tyres as well.
You could do a two-stopper,
This is like Canada, isn't it? Sort of. Because the ground.
And
Carter Kane
stays second.
No, it's assault in the air,
time.
That wrecks your tyres.
Okay, Badman is coming out of the pits.
Jay
Trey is going to start a fast lap. We haven't watched
the track
Mr. Trey yet, so. No.
Rosberg's wing.
I wonder if he can put a cup of tea on there and keep it straight for me. and drive it to my house in that Ferrari.
4.65. I think I fix that.
Six is just on a 1:16. 16 flat.
And here we go, Jay Trey.
And Carter Kane looks like he's improved slightly on Sector 2. But can he improve on his overall
And that's qualifying over. And I don't want to watch Carter Kane or watch on Jay Trey. But sorry, I won't be able to get the sector times now. So, on board with Jay Trey, you can see. What a view, looking back.
TRL Button's just hit his end gun into pits.
Fixer, he's not improved on this first sector there.
To here he goes. Jay Trey coming through the chicane, hits the back end. But he's still going.
He's backed out
Fixer's
of that, isn't he?
Yeah, he's backed out of that. Fixer. He's gone into Ghost. So, Fizzy Keller. Fizzy Wanker, whatever you like to call yourself. What's the point in ghosting over the line?
Saving his tyres.
Yeah, he might as well have just pulled into the pits. And Fixer is
out. Norman's going to improve on the tyres now, as it's the end of the
and
session.
And they've all retired, so that's qualifying over. Be looking forward to a decent safety car tonight. Right, so viewers, give me your predictions. Who's going to be in the top three? And we've only got...
I'm stuck in the race director, me.
We've got three
viewers. I'm not going to lie, I don't know.
Oh, yeah, it will reset in a minute, mate.
Yeah, I know, it's all right.
There's no warnings in there or anything.
I can't see any. I only got to the first one.
The only way you can get a one on your lap is if you hit the wall.
There we go.
And there you have it. There's Tyrrell Buttons on pole. Carter Kane second. K Badman third. J Trey fourth. Schumacher fifth. Rosberg sixth. Fixer seventh. Fizzy Killer eighth. Hamilton 44 ninth. And WF1 Button will start in 10th.
14th.
Behind the stewards and the safety car.
And they've been disqualified from the session.
Guys, but remember...
They might, what they call it? They might put me in front of us.
Yeah, might do.
But he'd already set a time, see, for 1:15.
And
hello, and welcome to the Monaco Grand Prix for today's race for WF1 GP1. As it's about to get started...
No, he's at the back.
I have just got a message.
Yeah, this is tough to predict who's going to win here. It's a tough track, but anyone can take the win here. But we just have to find out who can keep the win intact for the longest as possible. The longer you do it, the best chance you have to win at Monaco.
What's the race strategy? It's only a two stop, eh?
Yeah, one stop. It's a one stop.
Yeah, it's a one stop race. 39 laps, so. I don't like the idea of this.
According to this, if you stand the press just lap 21, 22, actually, you can take this test up to lap 25. It's absolutely possible.
Right, Bottas has just sent me a message.
Yeah, just let Button through, mate.
Yeah. Let me have a look. Where is it at? Yeah, we know about that. He's just letting us know. We've already said that to ourselves, and he's sending me a message.
I know, it's crazy. We already know what we're doing. We're
Who's
not,
he behind?
Not right. me.
I know.
I'm in the manor.
For a while now.
Are you?
Yeah, I'm in the manor.
I'm
so...
in Sauber.
Right, Sauber. So you're opposite me.
Yeah.
I think.
And they have readied
so
up.
We've got... Stephen's behind me, I think.
So,
he might be behind
it
you.
Is race day
unless...
at
no,
the
he's behind
Monaco
me.
Grand Prix. He's behind you.
Yep,
am I in front of
you? At the back of the grid, guys, because you got disqualified, so you go at the back of the grid.
Yeah, so what I'm trying to think of is, it's behind me.
So they have ready up.
Action, that's all.
So here goes. Right, guys, remember, just let
Yeah, it's behind me in the Williams.
Here they go.
So he hits me. Cheeky bastard.
And
he
it's
me
go,
as well.
Go, go at the Monaco Grand Prix.
I'm on board with Fixer.
Your leader, Rosberg, is in fifth. I'm going to get on board with the leader. He's the leader.
There's Carver Keane. He's taking the lead of the Grand Prix. He gets a faster start than Tiro Bar.
And
gets off the grid very quickly. And he's into the lead already, Carver Keane.
And
they...
They're all giving each other a kick on the arse.
And now the Ferrari, and they're both in the
right,
top three.
I'm on the top five, guys. Guys, so spread yourself amongst the pack.
I'm on Fittichello looking down
here
the grid.
As we have.
And here comes Carter Kane and Tyrrell Button up to the
He's
swimming
gaining
pool.
And very rapidly. As Schumacher hits his tyre off the tyre, the goal! Oh, he slips on the curve! And he's lost half of his front wing.
And here they go, up start the second lap.
He damaged his own wing and he's into the pits already for a new front wing.
And here comes Tyrrell Button, who's going to make a move. And good lap by Carter Kane, set the fastest lap.
Schumacher. And Schumacher, he's gone to the prone tyres now.
And Carter Kane and Tyrrell Button are both fighting for this position. And Carter Kane and Button are pulling away from J Trey in third. So
Rosberg is dropping a bit from Badman.
Here they go. Top four are all together.
Fixer and Hamilton 44.
Ooh.
Hamilton, we're looking for the overtake in the tunnel, obviously.
WF1 Hamilton taking it sideways.
But he's nowhere near Fixer.
And it's been all good so far. No safety car required at the moment.
With one Franklin lost already in this this race.
And here they come through through Christina and Ras Cass.
Keep an eye on those two near for the top because they will be batting it out throughout, I would probably believe.
And here they all go, the top three.
Fixer's catching Rosberg.
The top three, and they're coming through the top of the hill, coming now back down the hill. Tyrrell Button and Carter Kane. And Button's made a move on Carter Kane. Oh, what racing! And Button has made it stick. What a move by Tyrrell Button. So Button's your leader, Carter Kane second, with J Trey in third, and then Badman in fourth, Rosberg in fifth, Fixer in sixth, Hamilton 44 in seventh, WF1 Button in eighth, Fizzy Keller in 9th, and then WF1 Schumacher in 10th.
He's on again.
So, and there's your safety car, Bottas. But your leader is Tyrrell Button at the moment, the fastest guy in this game. But he is running a standard setup. So let's see if he can pull away from WF1 Carter Kane. And he looks
like he's... Tyrrell Button hasn't won this track since back in F1 2004. So this will be interesting. Where?
Hasn't he?
Even I don't know how I know that, but I've been told that. He's not won it since 2004 F1.
I think that's a bit of bullshit you found
out there,
mate.
That was the time
where
he won the championship at that time as well.
And Tyrrell and Carter Kane is losing time from Button now. So Button
can't believe this.
Pulling away.
I'm stuck on one car. I'm stuck on Ben's car.
Oh, yeah. Oh, not good.
Yep.
You have to stay on it, mate. Because it is Monaco, isn't it?
A little bit closer to Rosberg even more now.
He's retired.
He's retired. He's having a lot of problems lately.
Has it put you on another car now, mate?
Whose car am I on?
And DRS for Fixer and Rosberg.
J Trey is in third.
Who has the blue glove? It's Rosberg, isn't it?
Yeah.
To make the move on Rosberg.
Yeah, I'm on Rosberg.
Now, right up the back in Rosberg, but breaks a little. Doesn't want to hit Rosberg then.
So J Trey in third, Carter Kane second, Tyrrell Button first.
Yeah, that's sod all.
Yeah, just stay on whatever car it puts you on, mate. And
what a palaver.
And K Badman is in fourth. It's just I don't want the lobby to lag, mate.
Yeah, no, I don't want to either.
If it was a different race, it wouldn't be a problem. But no. K Badman is all right. Fourth. But Rosberg will give you a good race, mate. So, Badman is in fourth, catching J Trey up. and it's whoever can make the most pit stops wins, I think, in this race.
We get bigger every time we first get.
And here comes K Badman. Is he going to make a move on J Train? He is one of the most sensible drivers. So
there's a message from WF1 Bottas. What's going on?
Here is again for Fixer.
What? I've already had that message. Oh, hang on.
And why is he sending you
a message? Lobby's full of lag for all the drivers.
Okay, do a restart then. Do a restart. Tell him to restart. And there will be a restart because some of the drivers that are the lobby is being told there's really lagging, so they're gonna restart the lobby. So I am gonna have to pause the broadcast and restart the broadcast when they all retire. So yeah, if drivers are complaining on lag, do a restart. So the restart will be.
Looks like they're still racing here. Shot.
I don't know. Well, hang on, let's have a look at what he says.
Hey, Nathan, it looks like they're still racing.
Just waiting for confirmation.
It is.
And J Trey.
That's what's happened.
They're racing, to be honest, eh?
Yeah.
They're racing, to be honest.
Oh, and yeah, I've got loads of lag now on the stream. They need to do. Are they gonna have you messaged him to say do a restart?
Yeah, I've just said do a restart. I will ask the drivers.
Oh my god. He didn't need to ask
what
the drivers. Lap 7.
Could do a restart.
He doesn't need to ask the drivers. Tell him. Nathan said. Oh my god. That guy does not listen. Right, okay guys, just bear with us with the commentary and stuff. We're just trying to sort
apparently
stuff
they
out.
Don't want to, apparently they're just still continuing.
Yeah, we can
remember,
see that.
We lost one driver in the race, only one, but there's one person enough.
And if the lobby's
lagging like shit.
Yeah, it needs to do a restart. They need to do a restart. Right.
Well, I've only lost one guy out of the grid.
They need to do a restart. DJ, tell him to tell the drivers they need to do a restart because it's really laggy on the stream as well. So
right, will do. Bear with me.
I want it restarting. It just looks bad on the stream.
Yeah.
And Rosberg is up to 5th. They need to reset the lobby. Lobby. And if he doesn't listen to that, I'm just going to cut my stream off. So the stream won't happen.
Apparently they're going to keep going.
Hang on.
Steven. Steve, mate. Don't wind me up, mate. Yeah?
Well,
they
still seem to be racing on there.
I know they do, but it will end up stopping. Trust me. They need to do a restart. And Fixer is in 6th at the moment. But I am planning to get
Kevin
all restart.
And Kevin spun out in 2nd and he's lost. He's now down to 2 positions, now 4. And he's going to lose another position now. He's down to 5th.
Button is in
9th. He's
there 4th. Schumacher's been there. So Tyrrell Button is winning this race. Followed by J Trey. If they don't listen to me, mate, I'm just going to cut the stream off because it's not on. K Badman.
Yeah, I just told them. Tell them to do a restart due to this lag on the stream.
And it's really bad lag. They said it was my call last night, so, and I made the wrong call, I could have gotten to restart.
Yeah, I was listening to your stream, mate. You
I
sounded said, right ill last night.
Ah, mate, I was just tired, mate.
Oh, right.
And K Badman is in third, catching Carter Kane, that is in, no, J Trader is in second at the moment. So
where's Rosberg at?
Carter Kane's in fourth, Rosberg is in fifth. I think that is catching Rosberg up. Back.
Jesus.
Vidi Keller has just cut another corner. And Schumacher is in eighth.
What car's Vidi Keller in?
Button's in ninth.
Keller's in the
red.
Red
Bull? Yeah, he's in the red. No, he's not in the Red Bull. He's in the.
Williams. Toro Rosso.
He's in one of them.
Yeah. And Jay Trey is now pulling away from Badman. In third.
What lap are they on?
Button is your leader.
Is it a third of the way in?
That 10 out of 38, so. Yeah. So Tyrrell Button has pitted.
It's too late now, guys. 10 out of 10.
Yeah, but he didn't listen to us in the first place. He didn't listen to me in the first place.
Oh, here we go. What's he saying?
So, race is resumed, I'm afraid.
No.
I think
it's
resumed, hang on.
And J Trey right. And K Badman, go on. What's he said?
Come on, up. Right. Said to stay race and refused to restart despite giving me a above message. So they're going to they just carry out on racing.
Yeah. Well, what's the point in asking us then? And K Badman and J Trey are battling for first and second.
Got a message from Hamilton. Bouncing the fourth.
Rosberg on Newey's back end. And
right.
Third place. Can Rosberg get more positions out here? But Fixer is still behind Rosberg. And he's looking for the pass, probably in the tunnel, I probably think.
And here they go, coming up through to the swimming pool.
Fixer on the left hand side, Rosberg, no, just says not to go for the other day.
Oh. Yep. Yep. I'm on him now. He's not lagging on my screen, but if there is major lag, he needs to retire. If the drivers are complaining or Badman is lagging because we can't see it, I will call
right,
it
Badman,
and tell him he's got.
Tell him I've got.
He will have to retire.
Okie dokes. I'll be on that like.
Because Bottas is not listening to us anyway, so do it through Ben.
Right.
Just do it through Ben, please. Because he's not lagging on the stream. That's what I don't get.
Oh, come on, you son of a bitch. Right.
Tell him that's what Nathan said as well. That's what Nathan said. I'll take the blame for it. And here comes J Trey and Badman through Raskas. They're battling. And Carter Kane is catching. Who's going to pit first though? These two are still not pitted. And their tyres must be dead. It's like watching a procession going round. It's like having a bus queue for a bus.
DRS on Rosberg 6 here. And still not close enough. He used the DRS to his advantage. There goes Fixer. It's going on the. Well, he was going on the right side, but changed his mind.
And here they come.
Another overtaking chance. No, he's not going for either.
Here they come down through the chicane underneath the tunnel. Yeah.
Drivers say he isn't lagging and the lobby is full of lag. It's not. We're watching it. You know what I mean?
Oh.
Okay, John, keep bad, man.
I've sent him a message.
The stewards have told him to retire, so he has to do it.
Who did you send that to, Bottas?
Yeah.
Right.
You guys called it, not me. So, if he's lagging, then yeah, he's got to retire.
Yeah, he's lagging again.
Okay. Well, yeah, he's got to retire.
Who is it, K Badman?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Looks it, Ben.
And here they come. Here they come through the tunnel. The top three, K Badman is in second at the moment, but he is lagging. And we are going to ask him to retire.
They're kicking off and saying no about it.
What?
So, about doing a restart.
Yeah, no, that's fine. If they're not going to do a restart, that's fine. Let them carry on. Carry on.
It just says, just cancel the stream.
Who said that?
Ben. It says there, just cancel the stream.
Oh, okay. Please, Stuart.
Well, I'll still carry on, but I'm not happy with the decision. They don't really... It's not as bad now. It's settled down a bit, but it's not
as
lagging.
Yeah, but it's lagged me out, hasn't it?
Yeah.
And I don't normally lag out of a race.
And yet, K Badman needs to retire.
Bottas, do as you're told. Mr. Stevens will sort you out.
I'm just fed up of being overruled.
She's him again.
I don't care. I'm just fed up of being overruled. I got told to make a decision because people come into me saying there's lag in the lobby. And I asked for it to be restarted.
Well, there you go. I can't do anything about it. I'm stuck on
one car.
I know,
mate. We can't do nothing about it at all, mate. Just have to carry on.
What lap are they on?
Lap 15 out of 39, sorry. And Carter Kane is third.
Oh, I see a lobby like right there.
Let's go through the lobby. Tyrrell Button is fourth. Rosberg is fifth. Followed
he's
by Fixer in sixth. But Fixer can't seem to get past him. So, here they come. So, and then you've got Fisichella in 7th, Schumacher in 8th, Button in 9th.
Oh, this is shit for me to watch, isn't it?
I know, mate.
So, I'm going to put my laptop on and what they call it.
There's Batman going for in the tunnel.
And here...
And he's lagging again, K Badman. He's lagged into the wall.
Yep, he's carried on though. Oh, he's back there.
Oh, wait a minute, he's back into second. He must retire.
DJ, can you message Bottas and tell him Badman has to retire? If he doesn't retire, and they don't listen to us, mate, it'd be the last time I stream. Is he going into pits to retire?
Hello.
You alright, Ben? And he's gone back out. My God.
Look, we're watching the stream. You're not. So we know exactly what's happening. Is he that dad? I'm gonna tell him. Look, we are. We
what?
Are the streamers.
What is?
Wait there, is Bottas refusing to say to Badman?
Yes.
I don't know.
Ben, is that party open, mate? Yeah, please, because he's lagging really badly, mate. It's going to ruin people's faces. Yeah. Well, he needs to retire, mate. Otherwise, I'm going to turn off the stream, mate. And there won't be no stream. So it spoils it for everyone, mate. Done it.
How many views have you got, Nurse?
2 now.
Right.
Yeah. I've already said do a restart, but they don't want to do it, apparently, so... Yeah, because I left it up to the drivers yesterday. He's lagging all over the place. I'm going to end up shutting the stream down if he doesn't retire. Yeah. Just go into their party, mate, and just tell him for me. Say, Nathan has said. Thank you. Button is your leader, tear out Button, followed by J Trey in second. Rosberg is now up to third.
Badman, you've got to tire. Can't be what people say.
Fixer is fourth.
Just lagged again! He keeps lagging like that, see there, that's bad lag.
Okay, Badman is fifth.
He keeps lagging? He's returning this lap. I finally got Bottas to tell him to do it.
Bottas. Carter Kane's in 6.
The finally Bottas has listened. About time.
And here he goes. Carter Kane's now up
man,
the third.
Bad man, she's coming to the pits in this lap, Nath.
Yeah.
If he doesn't, you know what we're going to give him.
Yeah. So K Badman is up the second, but he has been asked to retire by the stewards and
right,
me.
Then we should get a new safety car.
But he's not doing what I've said. He's not doing what we tell him to do. So, you know.
Yeah, and he's supposed to do that. If he does it again, he won't become safety car again.
So J Trey is 4th, Rosberg's up to 5th, but he's just pitted for the prime tyres. Fixer is 6th on the prime tyres.
Badman, come on to the pits, do it now.
Schumacher 9th.
Badman, you've been told to retire in the pits. And it's still not came into the pits. So the safety car just lied to me.
Carter Kane's 3rd.
Gene, this is not on.
No, it's not. It's alright, don't worry, I'm gonna sort it. There won't be no win. We've got 6 viewers now.
Yeah, one of them's me.
Okay. Rosberg's in 5th.
I'm stuck on Rosberg's car, so I can't do anything.
Okay, Fixer is in 6. And let's go. And K Badman's still out on track at the moment. Got Kane in 3rd. Third, J Trey is in 4th. Rosberg and Fixer is the only 2 cars battling on track. And K Badman has finally retired.
but that will still be investigated after the race. As he was refusing
and
to return.
Here comes Fixer. Is he going to make a move on Rosberg on the outside on the straight? No, he
Rosberg's
doesn't.
Rosberg's catching that Williams in front of him. Who is it?
Yeah.
Is that WF1 button?
The Williams.
Yeah, in front.
I'm not sure. I think it's a lapped car.
And there is, I'm gaining something for that.
It's Schumacher.
He does,
he's catching in ninth. He's coming up to lap Schumacher.
He's on options and the other one's
the
on
button.
Brands.
He's still in the match. He's still in eighth at the moment.
So, Kurt, TRL button's
winning. 59. Anything can still happen,
he's leading this race. Carter Kane is second. Jay Train is third. Yeah.
Fixer will overtake on Schumacher. That's very dangerous by Fixer.
It's a lapped car.
I think he did touch
it's
the
a lapped car. It's a lapped car.
It's a lapped car.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a lapped car.
You should have got out of the way. You should have got out of the way.
And here they come. So, Fixer is in fifth. Roxat. Rosberg is now fourth. Fizzy Keller is sixth. WF, Button is
oh, that's QB
dangerous.
How come Rosberg's in again?
That's WF1 Button is lagging all over the place.
No, he's not.
He was.
How
honestly,
come?
He was lagging. He was lagging there.
How come?
He was lagging.
No, what the? He's only been on them tyres for a couple of laps.
Yeah, I know what he's doing. He's going on options.
Yep.
He's
no,
gonna go
honestly,
options all the
lagging.
Way to the end.
Button is lagging.
Jay Trey, thanks mate. Took.
He's lagging again there. WF1 Button.
Yeah. Yeah. Needs to, as I said, it needed to be restarted. But. Okay, so he's admitted it.
He
shouldn't be allowed to race
so
them, mate.
He didn't come in until three laps later when he's told to retire, and then he comes back in. But Bottas lied to me, said that he's going to retire in the pits. He didn't retire that lap. He went on for another three laps. So the safety car lied to me as well.
I was being serious
pitch.
As well, Ben. Ben, you know, lost. No.
Ferrari 2-3.
Yeah, that's right, mate. So you can tick the box if you want, mate. Mate, I've sworn enough on this stream, mate.
But okay, that is just not gaining enough on
yeah.
Rosberg. The Rosberg's pulling away, but a massive
crazy.
Gap there.
It's not on though, mate.
Rosberg now 37 seconds ahead
yeah.
of 6th place.
Ouch. Button is in 7th, WF1 Button. So.
And Button goes out the pits, Tira Button out the
I'm
pits.
I'm stuck on one car here, Ben. I'm stuck on Rosberg's car.
He still comes out in the lead.
Yeah. Oh no. Yeah. And that's why I said it needed to be restarted.
Kira Bun in control of the of this race at the moment.
Bottas cannot be safety car anymore. Yeah. He's arguing with me, mate. Carter Kane's in second.
He's arguing with me as well. I told him.
Sorry?
That was a decision.
Sorry, Ben.
Mick.
No, I haven't, mate. What's the score? Nice. Come on, France. Yeah.
Iceland are beating France? Really?
Yeah. Nice. Fixer is in fourth. With Rosberg catching.
but he's got enough laps to catch.
5 seconds behind your little TRL button.
Alright mate, no worries. Thanks for doing that for me. And there you go. There's your order at the moment. Schumacher is in 8th.
Oh, so mate. Schumacher almost lost it in that corner, the swim pill there.
Here they come. Tyrrell Button is leading this race, but can Carter Kane stop him from winning this race? He's just over 5 seconds behind Button. Button, what can Carter Kane do?
And looks like everyone's spread out here now for the moment.
Yeah. But I know Rosberg is not going to go back into the pits unless he has wing damage, so he's going to the end on them tyres.
Very much so.
Jay Trey is 3rd, 16 seconds behind. Rosberg is catching these guys up very slowly, but obviously it is Monaco, so one of the hardest tracks of all. So let's go back.
Yes, it is. Oh, Schumacher has lost it at
Carter
the swim pool again.
He's second, and Jay Trey is coming up behind Carter Kane. So Jay Trey is catching Carter Kane.
So that's Mr. Rosberg to lap WF1 Button.
What?
Yep, Button's been lapped by Rosberg.
Yeah, that's due to all the lag in the lobby from K Badman. And here they come.
Oh, I wouldn't be surprised if that's a 10 out the pits, crossing the pit lane exit, and the bit of lag there.
Who crossed the pit lane exit?
WF1 Button. Just cut the lane across the pit lane. But it's probably the lag that did that, to be honest.
Rosberg is in 5th. Overtaking the safety car, who don't listen.
And you have to realise that we're the ones watching the race, so we know exactly who's lagging.
Schumacher in 7th, Button in 8th.
Because if you're a driver, you can't really see, but if you're a spectator, you can obviously see who
Button
is lagging.
Is 1st, coming up to the swimming pool. Stay on Button for a couple of laps, see what he can do. He's absolutely flying in that Red Bull. He's gonna, if he doesn't have any accidents, this is his race to win. It looks like he is one stopping it as well. So Carter Kane, second.
Badman wasn't happy about
9 seconds. Let's not talk about it anymore. Please.
Yeah.
Because you're talking on stream and it's not good. So Carter Kane in 2nd.
And Rosberg has been driving really well today.
8.5 seconds behind. And then.
Whoa, but speaking of Rosberg. Problems, that is Rosberg's the commentary's little, what do you call it?
Jay Trey is 3rd.
Did you
see
that
spin?
No, I
didn't.
Rosberg lost it in the swimming pool. Rosberg,
he's lost half his wing.
Was it with another car?
No, he was on his own.
Okay,
the curse of the commentators, what they call it.
Jay Trey is 3rd.
Oh! I was putting him back on the options again.
Looking for his 4th consecutive podium this season so far. Can he make it 4 in a row in the top 3 spots?
Rosberg is coming out. and he will come out in fifth.
Way out now.
Yep, he will come out in fifth.
Who lost the wing coming out of the pit?
I don't know.
Whoa. There's lag there, I tell you.
Yeah, there's lots of lag in this lobby, mate.
Yeah, I can see it.
Mate, it's sweet.
I can't see it on stream, but I can see it in the lobby.
And Rosberg is coming up to be lapped.
From Tierra Button in the lead. 10 seconds.
Ooh, he's bouncing out of the walls.
Yeah. J-Train is third.
There's only 10 laps to go.
Carter Kane is second. He would just try and finish. That's the thing. So,
I'll do the race report, guys. Don't you worry about that.
Well, I can't do anything, so I'm stuck on one car.
Yeah. Tyrrell Button is first now, followed by Carter Kane, which is 11 seconds down the road. So, Button is pulling away. So, Carter Kane must be hoping that Button takes his front wing off so he has to pit again. But I hope he doesn't and he keeps it clean out
and
of the walls.
Carter Kane's at the pits now.
J-Trey is third.
Not 30 or 39. 10 laps to go, yeah?
Fixer is fourth. Rosberg is fifth.
And Rosberg has been lapped by J-Trey.
I've already said that. He's been lapped.
I never thought Rosberg would ever get lapped. But I guess I'm wrong.
Vic Fisichella is in 6th. Schumacher in 7th.
He didn't get the line as much as he wanted there, Rosberg.
Button is 8th.
He just clips his tie off the...
And that was WF, but 1 Button is 8th. So here they go again. Carter Kane is chasing down, but he's losing
a lot
of time.
So this race has been dominated by Infinity Red Bull Racing and Ferrari have dominated Monaco so far. You've got Red Bull 1 and 4, Ferrari 2-3.
Carter Kane is coming up to the huddle, but J-Trey is catching Carter Kane. With Rosberg closely.
Who's in that Ferrari in front of there?
Rosberg, J-Trey,
so J-Trey. Button.
And is J-Trey going to catch Carter Kane?
Hey. Button has to go. TRL Button's way here.
But. Yeah, that Carter Kane is losing a lot of time.
But there was a lag from WF1 Button that stumbled TRL Button into the wall, and I think he's lost his front wing. Has he lost
Get
his
on
whole
him
wing?
This.
Yeah, I'm getting on him. No, he's still
and
got
has
his
he
front
still got
wing.
His whole wing, TRL Button.
Yes,
chance.
He has still got his front wing.
Oh, so no safety cars required,
no.
Nice fight between Rosberg and that Ferrari.
So, Button.
So, if that wasn't
his
fault,
it was
flying,
like,
no. Lag costed that.
And Carter Kane is now 17 seconds behind Tyrrell Button. So, he's absolutely dominating Monaco. But it is with a standard setup.
Carter Kane is 17 seconds behind TRL Button despite that slide.
J-Trey in third.
By car.
Third, and he's let Rosberg come past him and unlap himself. So here they go.
Yeah, good. Yeah, I've lost 5 seconds out of that due to that incident.
And Rosberg is pulling away from J3. And WF
and
on button.
And tied due to lag. And unfortunately, his race is now over.
Bixter in fourth.
Fizzy. Sorry, guys, I had to tell button to retire because he was lagging like mad.
You told him to retire. You should have just let him carry on.
Is J2 really what the point?
Honestly, Nave, he was lagging all over the place. He lagged in a terrible
button. Yeah, well, you did. Well, you just
almost lost his front end.
You just called that
on. It's been going on for like 10 laps.
Yeah,
now.
But that's because of K Badman's lag. Like, and you've
right,
done that.
Right, calm down.
Yeah, but he's done it about even telling us.
Right.
Do you know what? It's the last time I stream. I'm going to say this as well. No one listens
there.
To me. Last time I stream. 2 hour button is leading this race. Carter Kane is second.
No joking, he retired.
Jay Trey is third.
Who's retired?
No, Dave retired himself. I didn't say anything, I was just joking.
Well, you just put it all on the stream. My
it's
god, you're such
just
an idiot
the first
sometimes.
Guys.
Just don't wind me up. Fix that in fourth.
But that's probably the reason why he probably did retire.
Rosberg in fifth.
Don't Fizzy think he can handle the lag much
sixth.
Longer, I think.
Schumacher in seventh.
And Kevin King goes past the bus stop area. Now into the tunnel.
So here comes Chael Button. Lap 34 out of 39. End of lap 34 out of 39. He's absolutely flying.
And we're still all spreaded out. Let's see, a button goes on about 35 or 39. We've only another 5 laps to
because
go.
Because he wasn't lagging, WF1 Hunt. He wasn't lagging on my stream. So if you're going to cause an argument on my stream, come into my party and let's go. Because I'm ready to have an argument with you. And I know who you are, Mr. Badman. Man. So if you want to comment on my stream...
No more bad comments on the stream, please.
If you want to comment on my
that's
stream, you can. But come into my party and say it to my face, mate. Fucking little prick. No, it's true though. Carter Kane in second.
Don't argue on the stream.
That's alright, it's my stream, isn't it? So.
That's alright, that's third. Don't worry.
I do whatever I want on my stream, mate.
But don't worry, Nath, that's gonna add to the punishment I'm gonna give him already.
You're up.
J Trey is third. Fixer is fourth.
And I don't mind what you two think, but I'm definitely getting on something.
Rosberg is fifth. Fizzy Killer is sixth. Schumacher is seventh. Chael Button is your leader now. Hey,
Badman, if you're
is
watching,
second.
Dude, watch the race over and you'll see for yourself how badly you were lagging.
Carter Kane is second. Jay Trey is third and he's catching Carter Kane up.
Who's behind Rosberg?
And Jay Trey is 3 seconds behind Carter Kane.
Yeah, Jay, he's in front of
for second
he's in front
here.
Of Carter Kane, I think.
but Ferrari and Red Bull party at the moment.
It's a Ferrari. I'm looking in his mirrors.
And here he comes.
Looks like he's in complete control.
Jay Trey has lost his wing, I think. Jay Trey has clipped the wall coming out of the swimming pool. He's lost his wing. So, which puts Carter Kane is second. So, will that help Rosberg?
Cheers, going to the pits.
That's
a left tire puncher. Cheers, punched his tire and it's gone onto the ocean compound.
Ooh, yay. Oh, that was on the...
Carter Kane,
is
second.
He hit the wall coming at the pits.
Jay Trey...
Got a full wing, he's gone to the stream.
He's come out in third. Fixer
is fourth.
He
just tapped
fourth.
The wall there, DJ. He just skipped the wall.
Yeah, I know, I saw it. It was on the stream, I saw that.
The tail there, button. Looking at the lap 38 and 39. Two laps to go.
Fizzy Keller is 6. Schumacher is 7th. So there you have it. That's your top 7 drivers. Everyone else is retired.
Carter Kane drive with his... With his, what they call it? ABS off.
And they said they're on board with TRL Button. He looks like he's going to win today.
I'm not sure.
There must be sticks on this man at the moment.
I think he does the way he's driving around here. By looking at the stream, you can see where his tyres are locking up.
Yeah, but he's done well with his tyres today. And believe, there's only one guy who has not lost his wing yet.
What happened there, Nath?
What?
Exit multiplayer? Your B button or something?
Yeah, no. I was trying to get on to the laptop.
And Steve Button comes on to his final lap of the Grand Prix.
I wouldn't if I were you, mate. I'll probably lock you onto one car.
Lap 39 now. Can he bring the Red Bull car home? GG just clipped the wall there with his tyre. The Tyrrell Button dominating Monaco at the moment. He's going to the slowest corner on the planet.
And here we go, Tyrrell Button coming
He's
round.
He's into the tunnel now.
I'll let you finish it off.
And here we go, he comes down to the chicane. And he's a nice tight line around this one, Bill. He's got, it's a nice and tight, this one, around this one, Bill. Up to the novelty chicane. Now around to the second last corner. Into the final corner, into the DRS straight. And it's Tyrrell Button that wins at Monaco. Well done to Mr. Tyrrell Button. Check it, please. It looks like that will be given.
Carter Kane will take second.
She's coming. Yep. Carter Kane. Oh, that's beautiful on the swimming pool. And looks like we'll see both Ferraris in the podium. Carter Kane, here he comes. Carter Kane comes second place at Monaco.
Oh wow, it's put me on a different car for a change.
Here comes J-Tray.
J-Tray's coming third.
And J-Tray looks like he's going to get his fourth consecutive podium. What a four races in a row he's had. And there's a fourth podium on the spin for J-Tray as he takes third at Monaco.
Right, guys, if you want to do the interviews, you can. I'm just not asking any questions because I'm not in the mood.
I'm not. I only saw one bloody what they call
it. So, it's only one person. So, guys, I'm ending my stream. There you go. There's the winners. The top three. I'm not doing any interviews tonight because I'm actually quite annoyed.
Yeah, we're all annoyed, I think.
Let me finish what I'm saying, please. Right, yes, so I'm quite annoyed with what's just happened and people not listening. So there's the final order. And yeah, we'll see you tomorrow for, is it GP2? GP2 will go off tomorrow. I'm not streaming tomorrow, so have a good evening and we'll see you tomorrow.
Goodbye, hey. Guys, from Danny from Stevens.
Hey, Cortana, snap Twitch.
The screenshot.
I got it.
Thanks, DJ. 1 minute.
I almost forgot about it again.
I got it, you're alright. You were too excited.
I know, I was gonna say it then, it's in the end, but that was an easy win for a button, I don't think.
So you want Portland,
Carter, King, and J3? No, not doing no interviews, mate. I'm ending my stream. I'm waiting for Twitch to load up.
No, I'll take the box. And keep bad, man.
Hey, Cortana, snap Twitch. My game's crashed anyway. No, don't give him nothing.
It's not the first time he's done that, though.
1 minute. I'm trying to end my stream. No, I'm having a problem. Looks like my console's crashed.
Hey, Cortana, you're a bitch.
Hey, Cortana, home.
Ow.
Hey, Cortana, home. Oh, thank you. Don't, this is not funny. 1 minute, I'm just going on to my Kinect.
Pardon me.